Hello, I'm Bernard Hickey from interest.co.nz and welcome to 90 at 9, brought to you in association with ASB. This is your morning briefing where you get everything you need to know in 90 seconds at 9 o'clock, starting now with news you just can't keep a good currency down. The New Zealand dollar back above 66 US cents again this morning. It's part of strength for the commodity block of currencies. That includes the Australian dollar and the Canadian dollar. There are green shoots around in the economy. People are starting to talk up a bit of a recovery, and that helps, of course, commodity prices, which helps the Australian dollar and the New Zealand dollar. Meanwhile, however, there is bad news coming out of the United States on commercial property, where there is a full-on real estate bust going on there right now. More profit warnings overnight from the states. Meanwhile, across in Australia, National Australia Bank has announced it plans to raise 2.75 billion Australian dollars through a share issue to institutional investors and to retail investors. Now, this is partly because they're preparing for a provision for BNZ because of its unpaid tax issue announced last week. But also, NAB plans to grow organically and through acquisitions, and it wants to bolster its balance sheet to do that. In the detail of the announcement, it said that BNZ's overdue debts, those people who haven't paid their debts on time, that is up slightly in the June quarter from the March quarter. And finally, we expect to hear from Bill English, a major speech around midday today. Thankfully for us, Bill English gave us a mention in Parliament yesterday. He said that if you wanted to find out what's really happening with interest rates, you need to go to interest.co.nz. I'm Bernard Hickey. That was 90 at 9, brought to you in association with ASB.